engineers build things. And so what we're trying to do is create an environment so that engineers working across disciplines and with other people can build rapid prototypes in 48 hours.
We're building a system that will simply be a pad that you can lay down in the crib and have your neonatal infant on, and it'll monitor all of its vitals.
I think the biggest thing I'm hoping to take away is just a lot of experience. I've touched a bunch of new systems and stuff in the past 24 hours that I've never used before.
The students get a chance to work with the latest technology, work on something that a company actually needs, and they can build things as rapidly as they can in 48 hours.
The EIC is where theory becomes application. Thousands of dollars worth of equipment, amazing mentors and resources to allow us to build prototypes.
Having the space and the atmosphere of innovation is really helpful for being able to come up with good ideas and implementing them.
We can think up an idea and we can go build it literally within hours.
Aggies Invent is an opportunity for engineers to become entrepreneurial minded. What that allows them to do is to not only concentrate on the technical aspects of their product, but also understand how it would fit into the market and then how it can be a sellable product.
Thinking about not only like solving the problem, but also like thinking, you know, what else could I do to like expand the market?
The benefit to the sponsor is they get a very innovative approach to something that could make a difference in their industry.